The previous Liberal finance minister that I ran against was spending $40 million a day more than they were taking in revenue every day. This was reckless and unsustainable. He left Ontario with a $343 billion debt. We've started to clean up this fiscal mess. The Auditor General found billions of dollars of waste. We set a target to find savings of 4 cents for every dollar spent. To date, we've found almost double that, 8 cents per dollar spent. This puts us back on a path to balance with no new tax increase, and it will protect what matters most, our hospitals, our schools, and our other public services. In the last year, under the Liberals, the health budget was $59.3 billion. This year, it's $63.5 billion. Madam Speaker, that's an increase of 7%. In the last year, under the Liberals, the education budget was $27.3 billion. This year, it's $29.8 billion. That's an increase of over 9%.